Syncing is like my opening. I've decided that because deep down I know I was supposed to be born a lip syncer. So this is a Q&A video. It's one of the most requested videos. I don't know why. Maybe you guys are testing me on my reading skills and you're trying to send it to a college to help me get into a college and be like, wow, this bitch can read tweets of 140 characters. Let that hoe in Harvard. Nicole at Blondes ZJM asks, I can't read, so don't judge me. She asks, what do you picture yourself doing in 70 years? How old am I? I'll be like 80. No, I'll be like 90. No. I also suck at math. I'll be like 86. 86, by that time I would have been president. So I'd be a former president who made memes the ultimate standard of currency. So that's what I plan on doing. Alyssa at Lauren, I can't say your username. Your name is Alyssa, and you ask me, what's your favorite Drake album? For when I'm sad as fuck, my favorite Drake album is Take Care, because I think that's like the saddest album, you know, like I literally have a playlist that is just the crying emojis, and like sometimes if I'm up late at night, I'll be like. And then, other than that, probably So Far Gone, because So Far Gone is good. So Far Gone is like the more hype album. Take Care is for when I want to cry myself to sleep. At Bad Boy NJH, they ask, what are your true feelings about Pepe the Frog? Honestly, I was gonna wait for another time to tell you this, but like, I love you. Just, okay, just please, shut up for a second. Like, they're not there. Like, just tell me your true feelings for me. Like, we sleep in the same room. You see me cry. I see you cry all the time. I can always trust you when I have to tell someone something. I feel like I can really confide in you. And I love you. I've never felt this way before. We love each other, so that's the answer. You can hear him, I can, so fuck you, bitch. At Painaconga Jazz asked, what other concerts have you been to besides WWA Miami? I've only been to one other concert. I've only been to one other concert, and it was Zedd, the Clarity Tour in like 2013, if I'm right. That was my first concert. It was amazing. I got to see this white boy throw up his guts and a police officer make him call his parents. So yeah. And this year, so far, I'm going to see Walk the Moon live on October 13th. And hopefully if Drake or the 1975 release tickets, like, you know I'm gonna be in that bitch. At HL Regina, I'm asked, what is your fave 1D song? There's so many, to be honest. Same mistakes. Off Up All Night, like that shit goes hard as fuck. Olivia Sundberg asks, what's your current favorite song? Yeah, White Iverson, Post Malone, whatever, bitch. Some questions I want to answer by myself because they're always asked and I've gotten them a lot right now. Where did you get this jacket? I got this jacket from Brandy Melville. Where do I shop? I shop like all over the fucking place. Like, I don't care. Like, I don't care where I get something. If I see something and it catches my eye, I'm like, ooh, like, bitch, I'm gonna buy this shit. I'm 16. I'm gonna be a junior this upcoming year. This year's over. I'm basically a junior. And I think that's... those are the most asked. And I live in Miami. And yes, I will be doing a meetup soon, hopefully. Rath Juma asks, who's my celebrity crush? Drake, Matthew, George, Adam, Ross, Niall, Harry, Liam, Louis, Zayn, Nick. I could literally go on forever. I'm a hoe, so. I'm getting asked this so much, Pepe or Drake? Honestly, Drake, because Pepe doesn't sing to me and he doesn't relate to me as much. I love you, Pepe. I'm sorry. Can we talk about this later? Honey, you knew Drake was here first anyway, so. Okay, we're talking about like headlines. We're talking about bedrock. Drake has always been here. Okay. Look what you've done. That's a Drake song. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. It was a really good in the moment pun. You guys are trying to make us break up, huh?
Whitesides Becca asks, favorite part of Florida? Miami, duh, is where I live.
Hey, 305 Dolly, Pitbull, bitch.
Millen, Gertrude, Millie, let's just call you Millie. Top three fave bands, the 1975, Walk the Moon, and One Direction. In an order, One Direction, the 1975, Walk the Moon. Okay, this is the last question. At Jasmine X Healy asks, how do you feel about how far you have gotten and how you have a big fan base? I don't enjoy the word fan base, but I guess when you put it down to like logistics, is that the word? I don't know. I just really actually care for you guys, and I always try and reply to you guys on like your DMs and your VMs if you're sending me nice things and not a picture of your dick. Ooh. But yeah, I really love you guys. I didn't expect anything to come out of Vine, and then I got all of you. You guys have helped me grow, like not only comedic and humor wise, but like as a person and who I am and how I think and how I've changed for the better is all thanks to you guys, and for taking your time and like pointing certain things out to me and just helping me grow. One of the reasons I'm so confident is because of you guys, because I was never really insecure, but I never really had anyone pushing me to do great. And I shout out to my dad, he always pushes me to do great, but I mean like on a wider spectrum. You get me. Thanks. So I love you guys. So that was it for the video. I'm sorry if I didn't answer your questions. I will most likely do another Q&A in the future. Wow, I can't make a snarky ass remark in this one about liking the video, but you better still like the video, bitch, because you fucking asked for this shit. I did it for you, bitch. If you hit dislike, I will find out where you live and I will punch you in the face. So that's it for the video. Thank you for watching. Thanks for all the love and support y'all give me. Like, that was really... Calm down, bitch. There's children out here. If you want to follow my Twitter, Instagram, Vine, Snapchat, down below, even though you probably already follow me, how else would you ask me questions? But yeah, that's it. Thanks. Videos, more videos to come.